Are you all right?
I messed up again.
Why are you working here? Did my father tell you to do this?
No, I volunteered for this myself. Isn't it lunchtime? Let's go eat at the gather.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for making me lunch every day.
It's okay. I like making lunch for you. But I like eating lunch with you even more.
I see. You always come up with new and creative food.
Hey, you know what this is? It's pickled fun bun.
Well, experimenting with cooking is nice. But remember, we're supposed to eat it. Aurica, are you happy here?
Yes, I'm very happy. I love it here. I can't believe I'm saying this. If not for you, I'd probably still be at the church feeling sad. Lyner? You changed me for the better.
But I didn't do anything.
You gave me hope and the will to live. You made me realize that it can be nice to have someone to be with. I was hostile and rude to you, but you never gave up on me. You were always kind and honest and accepted me for who I am. And by doing that, you melted my icy heart.
Aurica?
Lyner, thank you. I want to be with you forever.